Because
I've outgrown the environment pretty much. You know, what I want for myself and to better myself, that was not provided. So I have to find ways to...
If you guys should state the facts, Elaine Thompson-herah was a no-show before the veteran coach Steve Francis started overseeing her athletics career at the MVP Jack Club. Yes, she participated at the annual Boys and Girls Championship kept in Jamaica, but I know most of us wouldn't say she was a scholastic sprinter. In fact, her best result at the championship was her 4th place finish in the class 2 girls 100 meter. When she got recruited by the University of Technology, coach Steve Francis made sure her time started to improve steady. In 2015, she made her international breakthrough, defeating a field that including the likes of Blessing Okogbari and Alison Felix, and as for the rest of it, we know it was stamped as history. She later became a 5-time Olympic champion, a 1-time Olympic Games silver medalist, a 1-time World Championship gold medalist, a 1-time World Championship silver medalist, and just to add the icing on the cakes, she later became the fastest woman alive and the 2nd fastest in history over both the 100 meters and 200 meters. She achieved those titles at the Tokyo 2020 Games. I know. Steven Francis has done a great job with the sprint sensation. However, on November 10, 2021, Elaine Thompson-herah made a public statement that she will be departing from the club as the veteran coach that brought her to stardom. And as she has now outgrown the environment, these were her exact words.
What I've wanted for myself and based on the path that I'm heading, MVP could not provide that anymore for me. And I think doing it on my own could be better for me.
Okay, very well.
Bear in mind, people, the 2-time double Olympic champion achieved nearly everything there is to be achieved in the track and field world. She is then to be labeled as one of the all-time greats. We all understand that money plays a vital role in any athlete's career, but I don't think it's worth risking all her overall career and a possibility of becoming the fastest woman to ever live. Elaine Thompson-herah husband Darren Herah now oversees her program, and with that being said, she has now raised some concerns. Will Elaine Thompson-herah be the same in 2022 as she was when she was coached by Steve Francis? Let's see, as we await the 18th edition of the World Championship Games keeping in Eugene, Oregon. Guys, leave your thoughts below. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Turn on the post notification to receive notification as soon as a video is dropped. Until then, we're out.